Hello, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, this is White Gaming TV and it's me, Pavel from Belarus, and today we continue restoration of Scandinavia in Snowrunner game. Ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna complete task the element of water. In previous episode we repaired our Caterpillar with help of our Rezvani, but now Rezvani is in the garage and we are going to do the task. Task is long, we need to cross the river. We need to make a short trip across all two banks of the river, and we need to do what? We need to collect it and deliver service spare parts. Yes. Road is not easy, road is kind of challenging, with a lot of tough and problematic places, but I believe that our Caterpillar CT681 is completely capable to do so, even with such trailer and without additional supplies. But I believe in case of any urgency I can bring some service truck closer to Caterpillar and refill supplies. Now I'm gonna refuel my truck from this scout trailer, and now we can proceed with the task itself. Also, ladies and gentlemen, please don't forget to press like and subscribe button, press ring button, don't forget to share that video with your friends, and please write comments. You know, that place was exactly created for Burlak 6x6. There are pretty enough space for the truck, especially with installed crane and one cargo bed. Yeah. There are not enough space for bigger truck like Caterpillar, but still, we did good. Okay. We need to go alongside that bank, cross the river here, and then we proceed with other parts of that cargo. So now we need to get out of there. We need to be extra careful. Yeah, everything is fine. Everything is fine. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, now it is the most challenging part. We need to get closer and we don't need to brake our truck at all. At least we, this truck should be capable to continue moving after we finish collection. Okay, we're gonna load the first one, actually the third one, and now we somehow need to get to the last unit of service spare parts. I believe I somehow can go a little bit back, right in reverse, turn Caterpillar 90 degrees to the left and proceed further. It's not gonna be easy, it's gonna be tough, yeah, we already have some problems, but let's try. Okay, we did it. Now we need to be careful here because I didn't want to lose my cargo. And now we just need to go alongside the shore and reach the last point. Yeah, it seems it is possible. Bottom is stone and solid, so we can use it like a highway, even though highway very bad, curvy and like a little bit destroyed. Okay, now we can turn to the left, then return a little bit back and load the cargo. So let's continue. Done, ladies and gentlemen, we did it. We did it. So, we have no time for any other task or contract, but I believe we can start to do some preparations for the wooden bridge and for other contracts where we would need wooden planks. And that preparations is about delivery of medium logs to the sawmill and production of the wooden planks. So we can use our Voron AE-4380, aka RAL 4320 in vanilla game. So I believe we can reach sawmill fast within this one episode and product some and create some wooden planks. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we completed our small mission. That is great. So let's unload and create some wooden planks. And I believe that's gonna be all for today. So, thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to press like and subscribe button, press ring button, and see you in the next episode of our adventures in Scandinavia. Goodbye, ladies and gentlemen. It was White Red White Gaming TV. Wish you have a great time.